guys! Today I wanted to show you what apps I use on a daily basis that are more self-care oriented. Enjoy! So the first app I want to show you is Dailyo. You can record your daily moods and activities you've been doing that day, so it's easier to track your moods and what influences it. Then it shows you as well moods in calendar, so you might have better mood on weekends, for example. The second app is called Hoopla. You have to be registered into your public library to have it. You log in with your library card, but it's amazing and it's for free. So on our morning walks, I listen to all the wonderful books, audiobooks. The third app is sleep tracking app. You can mark or you can find what influences your sleep too. How long you've slept and what was the efficiency of your sleep, how many times you woke up and so on. The next app is affirmations. I love that you can press the screen and the affirmation actually goes from the background, so you have to keep the thumb on your screen. Here you see my affirmations. This is called Daily Habit. It's an amazing app that shows you 5-minute meditations, so whatever you need on that moment just to refocus, you can meditate 5, 10 or 20 minutes. So for example, for me in the evening, 20 minutes meditations are too long, so I choose 10 minutes. Then Amazon Music. This is the only app I use for music in the car, and it's amazing. There is a huge choice. Of course, to have it, you have to be a Prime member, but we are anyhow, so it's worth it. Next app is Map My Walk. You might know as well Map My Run. Me and Boys and Karma walk each morning, and it's just fun to track how much we walked, what was our pace and how many calories we burned. I know that my mood influences the pace we walked in. Another great application is Motivation. It just gives you nice quotes, like daily quotes.